Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are back with another scene reaction from the movie Sachin.
Yes, so this is a well requested video. A lot of you have told to give a reaction on Sachin love scenes. So here it is for you guys. I really hope that you like this content. Now let's get started. Before that, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and also please click on the notification bell.
Before that, I would like to say that Talapathy Vijay is here.
Yes, Talapathy Vijay's video, I think everyone knows that.
Yeah.
Talapathy Vijay's video is there, and we have Junaluia D'Souza also in this scene, right?
Yes.
So yeah, this should be a very much like, you know, cute romance
cute
kind of
kind
romantic
of
scene.
And also we know that Sachin movie is totally based upon college love or romance type of movie. Yes.
So definitely, I really like this kind of content, really. So let's get started. I'm very much looking forward.
Yeah.
இதெல்லாம் கனவுல தான் நடக்கும். சச்சின், ஒரு விஷயம் தெரியுமா? எனக்கு காலேஜ் முடிஞ்சதும் கல்யாணம்.
எப்போ? ஈவினிங் 5 மணிக்கு வேலையா?
ஷட் அப். என்னோட அப்பா ஃப்ரெண்ட் ஒருத்தர் கனடால இருக்காரு. ஏதோ ஒரு கல்யாண ஆல்பத்துல இருந்த ஒரு குரூப் போட்டோல, அதுவும் அவுட் ஃபோக்கஸ்ல தெரிஞ்ச என்னை பார்த்துட்டு ரொம்ப பிடிச்சு போய் ஃபோன் பண்ணிருக்காரு.
ஷாலினி, நீ சொல்றதெல்லாம்
ட்ரூ. கொஞ்ச நாள்ல அவங்க எல்லாம் இங்க வராங்க. எல்லாம் செட் ஆச்சுன்னா உடனே கல்யாணம், உடனே கனடா.
ஷாலினி,
அதான் சொல்றேன், தேவையில்லாம என்ன பத்தி நினைக்காத.
ஷாலினி, என்ன என்ன பேசுற நீ?
சச்சின்,
இந்த பாரு, பொய் சொல்றது கூட ஒரு டேலண்ட் வேணும். அது எப்படி 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 எப்படி? குரூப் போட்டோவா, அதுல அவுட் ஃபோக்கஸா? அடடடடடட, இப்படி எல்லாம் ஃபீலர் விட்டா நாங்க நம்பிடுவோமா? அது ஏன் பசங்க சந்தோஷமா இருந்தா உங்களுக்கு எல்லாம் பிடிக்கவே பிடிக்காதா? எப்பா, இந்த பொண்ணுங்க இருக்காங்களே, என்ன சொன்னா பசங்க என்ன ஆவாங்கன்னு ஃபிங்கர் டிப்ஸ்ல வச்சிருப்பாருங்க. ஆனா இது சச்சின்மா, ஒன்னும் வேலைக்காவது. சச்சின், இன்னும் ரெண்டு நாள்ல இந்த கண்ணு முழுக்க வெக்கத்தோட, இந்த கண்ணங்க என்னெல்லாம் செவக்க கிட்ட வந்து உன் மூச்சிய மேல பட, என் கண்ல நீ தெரிய. ஐ லவ் யூ. ஐ லவ் யூ சச்சின், நீ சொல்லல சொல்லுவேன். சீசன் சேல்ஸ்னா சும்மாவா?
திஸ் கலெக்ஷன்ஸ் நிறைய இருக்குல்லங்க.
ஹலோ ஹலோ அங்கிள். ஏப்பா, வீட்டுக்கு வரல, ஃபோன் பண்ணல, ரொம்ப பிஸியா?
அதெல்லாம் ஒண்ணு இல்ல அங்கிள். எப்படி இருக்கீங்க?
நல்லா இருக்கேன்ப்பா. ஆனா சச்சின், உன் பொருளை தாங்க முடியலப்பா.
நான் என்னங்க பண்ண?
வீட்டுக்கு வந்தா சச்சின் இப்படி பண்ணா, சச்சின் அப்படி பண்ணா, ஒரே சச்சின் சச்சின் சச்சின். ஆனா ஒண்ணு மட்டும் சொல்றேன், கோபம் கொஞ்சம் தடிஞ்சிருக்கு. வீட்டு பக்கம் பாப்பா, ஷாலினி கொஞ்ச நாள்ல போயிட போற. எங்க அவ கூட சொல்ல, அவனுக்கு கல்யாணம் பிக்ஸ் ஆயிருக்குப்பா. ரெண்டு பேரும் சின்ன வயசுல இருந்து தோஸ்து, க்ளோஸ் ஃப்ரெண்டோட பையன். ஈவினிங் கேமரால
தர்மேஷ் வாஸ் டெல்லிங்
ஷாலினி கேளுங்க, ஓகே கல்யாணம் முடிச்சதா சொல்லி சொன்னா. நல்ல வேளை, நான் கூட பயந்தேன், எங்க அது லவ் கிஃப்ட்னு சொல்ல போறாளோட. ஓகேன்னுட்டா. Most probably, if everything goes well, why did you not like Kalyan?
Within 15 days.
Now he got soft.
I'm going to buy that. You can get the love of the people who sold up for all of them. Walk in it down.
சொன்னது உண்மை தெரிஞ்சுதா? ஹலோ, என்னாச்சு?
இன்னைக்கு என்ன நாள் தெரியுமா?
பர்த்டே.
நீ ஒவ்வொரு நாளும் ஆவலோட எதிர்பார்த்த நாள். இப்படி ஒரு நாள் வந்துடக்கூடாதுன்னு நான் பயந்த நாள். 30th நாள். கொஞ்சம் ஓவர் கான்ஃபிடன்ஸ். நம்ம ஷாலினின்ற திமுரு. ஆனால் ஒரு விஷயம் ஷாலினி, இந்த 30 நாள் ஞாபகங்கள் போதும். ஒரு நிமிஷம் கண்ணு முன்னா கூட I can see you, I can touch you, I can smell you, Shalini. Shalini, in the 30 naalla edhaavadhu in page o in jokes o una vedana paduthinda, just keep in mind Shalini, naan enga amma paathadilla. In life la na modha modhal romba nesicha pen nee da Shalini. Appadi edhaavadhu என்னடா சச்சின் நம்மளை இப்படி வேதனை படுத்திட்டானே நீ நினைச்சிருந்தனா? I'm sorry Shalini. I'm extremely sorry. Anyway, I won't call. I won't come. கண்டிப்பா முன்னாடி வரக்கூட மாட்டேன்
Shalini.
இஷ்டமா இருக்கு Shalini. என்னமோ ஒரு மாதிரி கூட சிரிக்க முடியல சார். எனிவே இப்பதான் உன்ன மழையில பார்த்த மாதிரி இருக்கு. அதுக்குள்ள கிளம்புற ஷாலினி கண்ணெல்லாம் ஒரு மாதிரி
I think she was waiting to hear that she loves in like Sachin is defeat.
I love you, Sachin.
Go and tell him then.
அப்ப போய் பார்த்து சொல்ல வேண்டியதானே. No, no, no. இப்ப போய் சொன்னா லைஃப் லாங் என்ன கிண்டல் பண்ணுவான். இனிக்கு விட்டுட்டு நாளைக்கு போய் சொல்றேன். எல்லார் முன்னாடியும் கத்தி சொல்லுவேன். I love you, Sachin. எதுவும் ஒத்தி போட்டாலும் ஒருத்தர பிடிச்சிருக்கு சொல்றத மட்டும் தள்ளி போடக்கூடாது. ஒரு ராத்திரி தானே.
Let him cry nicely. What is this? This is not good. It's kind of like college-ish childish mentality.
That was nice, little bit hurting also, and
it's like reminds me of that college time, school time love. Yes. And definitely it is like that. Yes. Only and that's that true. Time mentality is like that only, that if I challenge, I have to, you know, defeat him defeat by him any cost,
by anyhow.
Yes. By anyhow, so I will not tell if he or she will you know, feel that thing that I have to tell, or I love him, or I have to go and tell, but still they will, you know, suppress that feeling.
But in this so in this kind scene, of like sweet. Seems like girls they have challenged themselves to that he that will tell first to me
on the 30th day of the college. Yeah. I think so she actually did not tell. She did not tell at any cost, but actually, he will come and he
actually she was about to tell him, but she saw that he is saying it's
by she himself. Was about to tell, because that's why she was running and coming to Sachin. She thought, okay, let me tell now, but Sachin started talking that your marriage is getting fixed, but one thing I want to tell, that I love you and this kind of stuff.
Those lines
that's
and
what I was telling.
Yes,
those
and for
lines.
You guys, we have watched this in subtitle, so we understand everything.
Understood,
don't tell
everything.
That we didn't understood anything.
No, we understood each and every line, and we actually could feel
that
emotion. Which Sachin was expressing, and Vijay
sir's
acting was undoubtedly unparalleled.
Right.
Okay, it was outstanding. He was expressing himself, the pain, the a little bit of anger, everything was coming out.
Yes.
A lot of expression, emotions, whatnot.
Yeah,
it was a mixture of everything.
Also, I feel this movie will be really
superb movie.
Yes, and
it,
we
it
have
will
to
be
watch
loved.
It.
We have
and
to
people
have to
and
watch.
People also, they have asked us to give our reaction on
yes.
whole movie as
whole
well.
Movie as well.
So after
yes.
seeing. I think we have to see this because it's superb movie.
Superb.
And
we
have
got
a lot of
requests actually to give the full movie review of Sachin, as well as Theri, as well as Bigil. Lot of you have told, as well as some other actors' movie also you told. So we will definitely have a plan to do that, because you guys have requested so many times and we have to do.
Right. We have watched the Theri movie, so in coming few videos we have planned that we are
giving our review on the whole movie explanation by ourselves. So definitely this movie is very
cute
romantic couple, and it reminds me of my college days. Definitely every time I saw we have already given our reaction in some of the movies,
right.
some of the clips of this movie Sachin. So that time also it reminds me of my college life, this time also it reminds me of my college life, because that time people are becoming very stubborn, and they don't want to express their thought.
Right.
They thought, no, I will not. Why should I go and firstly tell
and that time
this kind
of love
thing.
Was it was not that much vulgar. It was sweet,
very
type,
sweet and very lovely,
type.
Caring.
Yes.
So it is very sweet, guys.
Yeah.
Definitely, trust me, it is the sweetest thing today I have seen today. And thank you so much to you that you guys have requested, and that's why we are seeing this video with you guys and giving our reaction now.
Yes.
So definitely.
Definitely.
And what
super.
About that Janelia D'Souza? She was looking very pretty, na?
She was looking very pretty.
She is
also
a pretty lady actually,
her expression
that time
was superb.
Ha.
In first scene also, where Vijay sir was saying that no, you are joking.
Ha, ha, ha. That
scene
also.
That time, whatever the dialogue delivery she was giving, it was superb.
I think in this movie, Vijay sir's role is very bubbly, very childish,
cute
kind
type,
of innocent
type
of
innocent,
bubbly. That I saw you in my dream, that you were wearing a long white dress and you are coming to me, you are coming. That scene was superbly done. Okay, Vijay sir's acting is no doubt.
Superb.
It's superb, whether it is
and I guess
comedy,
this movie will be a blockbuster. I think so.
That should be. This movie should be a blockbuster. I think it is a blockbuster movie. People,
of
so
course,
many
I
times,
think,
I think you guys have told only that this movie is a very super hit movie. You only told. So,
this kind of movie we have seen in Bollywood also.
We are very much eager to see what will be happened afterwards. Afterwards, she will tell or not, and how she will explain him that,
I
was just joking.
After
and all.
This, if she says that she was joking, then I think
Vijay
sir
will,
be angry.
A little bit angry. I think so. That is the natural thing. But I think after that, she will make him understand. No, don't be angry and all. So overall it was a cute scene we have seen today. Our mind is refreshed now, na?
Yeah.
Our mind is refreshed now that we have seen a very beautiful scene in front of our eyes, and that is very good. So I really hope that you will like this content as we did, and now this is the time to read the comments for today.
Yes.
So the first comment for today's video is from Antonixa Raza Nayagam, and your name is very big actually. It took me literally 5 minutes to read your name only, but different name. So you are telling that this feel like scratching an old wound. Oh Lord, Sura movie was a horrible experience. I hope you never watch this movie. Save your brain cells. Not saying this as a neutral fan, but as a Vijay fan. Why?
I think he didn't like that movie as well, and also this was a flop movie. Sura movie was flop movie.
Oh, is it? Sura movie? Aathi movie is a flop,
This was the 50th movie of Talapathy Vijay, and it got flopped.
பட் த வே யூ ரோட் தட் ஐ ஃபீல் லைக் ஸ்க்ராச்சிங் அண்ட் ஓல்ட் ஊண்ட் அண்ட் ஆல் இட் வாஸ் லுக்கிங் லைக் தட் தட் மூவி இஸ் அ வெரி யூ நோ வெரி டேஞ்சரஸ் ஹாரிபிள் மூவி ஐ தாட் ஸோ
கெட் ஸோ மச் டிஸ்ஹார்ட்டன்ட் இட்ஸ் ஹேப்பன் இஃப் யூ ஆர் டூயிங் எனி திங் சம்டைம்ஸ் அப் அண்ட் டவுன்ஸ் ஆர் ஆல்வேஸ் தேர் வித்
யூ
எவ்ரி டைம் யூ டோன்ட் திங்க் லைக் ஐ ஷோர் லைக் எவ்ரி டைம் சக்சஸ்
definitely and I'm sure like after Sura movie it is a flop right after that I think he will give like chakka pe chakka I think so
right he came back with lot of great movie like Marshall you say Ferry you say
Bigil
yes Bigil you say lot of the movie
Gilli Jilla a lot of movies Jilla
Gilli was an old movie
हाँ मतलब super hit पे super hit तो है ना तो
lot of the movie was super it's okay it happens if you are doing
but by seeing the trailer only it was looking very promising actually for us so
it's looking good only but yes
maybe it's a flop but it's okay it's okay no problem
part of the career also you can say
thank you so much for watching and for commenting on our videos So the second comment is from SS and he is telling I don't know why you guys giving importance for Ajit and let me tell you one thing this guy kept on like repeatedly giving bad comments on each and every videos of us okay
this is only disheartening us and nothing else it will do
so I know that this there are a lot of people who doesn't have work and who you know doesn't want to see anyone to you know do for doing good for the society and all so this kind of people will do this kind of shitty things I know that but sometimes it really is
course,
heavy for us also
yes if you don't like take. Ajit or any other actor just skip that video you don't need
see
to
that
watch
video
it. Yes, right.
there are a lot are of you here. Know other people right. also who are waiting for us who are you know waiting to see not Ajit Mohanlal sir's Mohan video
sir,
or you know Manmuthi we have a plan to give our reaction on Manmuthi sir's video
any
then
Telugu
Dhanush,
actor Dhanush sir lot
sir.
Of the Vikram sir Surya sir lot of the actors are there so we are a pan India channel and we generally think to give our reaction on each and every actors that's what we are doing right
so that's
if you
why
don't like any other actor that's your personal choice and you can skip that video
you
don't have
video,
any
no
we are not forcing you to watch that only yes
So I just want to tell that SS don't watch our videos okay you have the liberty to you know skip our channel to skip our videos you just go and watch any other YouTuber's video okay you have the full liberty so don't write this kind of negative comments on our channel that's all
yeah
okay so
if you have good suggestion you can give but
you can give thank you at least you have watched our video
yes.
that's all okay So the third and the last comment for today's video is from Gautam CK and he is telling which app are you using for editing?
Yes.
So we are using Final Cut Pro and this is only available in MacBook actually.
Yes.
So if you are using any Windows system then you can definitely use Filmora
or Adobe Premiere Pro.
Yes,
you'll get
You'll get a lot of softwares. Okay. So that's all. So thank you so much Gautam CK for watching and for commenting on our video.
Yes.
So these all are the three comments for today's video and thank you to each and everyone whoever have commented who are our subscribers who watch our videos on a regular basis that means a lot to us keep supporting us keep watching our videos and be in home okay stay safe stay healthy that's all so I really hope that today's video will bring happiness in your face if that happens then please don't forget to subscribe and also please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family see you in the next video till then bye.